Okay. Hi, I'm Shelly Vicara, and welcome to this week's Shoe Spotlight Hockey Edition. I have with me now senior Sarah Hanna from the women's hockey team. And I must say, I'm wearing about 5 layers of clothing, and she's only wearing 2. How are you able to deal with all this cold? You just
used to it? Well, growing up in Minnesota, I'm kind of used to it by now. But especially playing hockey, if you get used to it, so.
And how long have you been playing hockey for?
I've been playing for 14 years, real hockey. I mean, I've been skating my whole life, you know, on the ponds growing up, but 14 years.
Yeah, I've never been one to be able to stand on the ice, yeah. But that's impressive.
Yeah.
So last year you guys had an 18-13 winning record. How do you guys hope to hold that winning record for this new and upcoming season?
Work harder than we did last year, you know, 500 is pretty good, but we got a pretty young team, so kind of work at that.
Okay, so how are the 8 freshmen starting to mend well with the team and be able to work up? Are you guys, was it a deficit of losing your other seniors?
We only lost we lost 3 seniors, so it's not that bad. Just kind of getting them used to how we work things around here and like plays and systems and all that.
Doesn't sound too bad. Is it upsetting that your last first game is coming up?
It's bittersweet. It's sad but exciting, you know, ready to kick this season off.
You guys are opening your first kickoff game here against URI, the Rams. How do you expect that to turn out?
They're kind of a gritty team, so just kind of work hard and not get penalties.
Well, that's always a good thing to hope for.
Yep.
Well, thank you for joining us on Shoe Spotlight. And now we have Chad Filto. So you open up your season tomorrow and Saturday. How does it feel to open up the season?
It's exciting. We play the first team in the nation, ranked number 1, UMass Lowell. They're going to be a good team. They're big. They're fast. They obviously won Hockey East last year. It's their banner night. They're trying to break record for students' attendance. So it's going to be exciting. It's going to be a good environment.
So it should be a nice, fun, cheering crowd also to play in.
For them, yeah. For us, it'll be a little bit intimidating. I don't think they'll be too fond of us coming into their rink.
Well, so you guys open up your season, and you guys have had your ups and downs lately for the past couple of years. How's the optimism on the team for this upcoming season?
It's a new season. What's in the past is in the past. We're not too concerned with what happened last year, the years before. We're more focused on this year, and I think we got a good team. We got a good group of guys, young group of guys too. But I think everybody's pretty fired up. Everybody's looking forward to it. Practices have been a lot harder this year. It's exciting. Guys have worked hard for this.
Are you guys excited to play at Webster this up and coming Saturday?
Yeah, if we get fans attending, it'll be nice. It's a nice rink. It's wonderful. It's a lot of seats though, so if we can get some fans, it'd be really nice.
So far, how are the freshmen adding into your nice team support and team building?
They're great. All the freshmen bring different characters, bring different things to the ice. They all have skill. In one respect or another, they're all fun to be around. They're good in the dressing room. There's not one freshman that stands out. They're all just great guys and great on the ice.
Well, thank you for joining us. And
thanks for tuning in to this week's Shoe Spotlight. You can follow us on Twitter @ShoeBigRed. And I'm Shelly Vaccaro, and we'll see you next week.